Welcome to Thera Planet Channel. In this video, we are going talk about 20 the cutest and the best pet rabbit breeds in the world. Rabbit breeds come in all shapes, sizes, colors, and personalities, which can make picking the right one overwhelming. The American Rabbit Breeders Association (ARBA) officially recognizes 50 unique breeds. If you're considering adopting a bunny, we have everything you need to know to help find the perfect companion. Before continue this video, please hit subscribe button first, so you know when we launch new videos. As any rabbit owner will tell you, bunnies are just as cuddly, playful, and smart as your average dog or cat. However, they are more high maintenance and require consistent, daily care. In addition, different breeds come with different physical characteristics, personality traits, and care needs. For instance, some rabbit breeds love to cuddle, while some tend to hop away when you try to handle them. Potential owners should consider each breed carefully to ensure a good match. We will look at 20 of the best rabbit breeds to own, and why they can make for such good pets. Number 20. Californian Rabbits. A cross between a Himalayan and a chinchilla, the Cal's dense coat allows them to enjoy time indoors and outdoors, including the snow. Although bred for show, the Californian loves to interact with its human family through play and cuddle time. Number 19. Havana Rabbit. Oddly enough, Havanas got their start in Holland. They were named the Havana Rabbit because they resembles the chocolate color of Cuban cigars. These rabbits easily bond with humans, making them great pets pretty much anyone. Appearance: 4 distinct coat colorings, chocolate, blue, black, and broken. Short, rounded bodies with short, straight legs. Number 18. Tan Rabbit. The tan first emerged in 1880 in England and its popularity peaked over a century later. The full arched breed is naturally energetic, but isn't recommended for young children or seniors. The active rabbit requires a lot of time outside its cage to run around and can be hard to keep up with. Number 17. Harlequin Rabbit. Originally known as the Japanese rabbit, Harlequins were first exhibited in France in the 1880s. The breed was renamed during the World Wars and are best known for their distinctive coat pattern. They're a curious and playful breed and make excellent family pets. Number 16. English Angora Rabbit. This amazing-looking breed is simply delightful, with thick fur completely covering the rabbit from head to toe. The little creature really does look like a little ball of fur. The English Angora comes in a variety of colors, but they do need rather special care. This includes masses of grooming, which the rabbits really enjoy. Secondly, they need to be fed a special diet for them to stay nice and healthy. Number 15. American Rabbit. The rare breed is a great choice for first-time owners because of its calm, sweet nature. Young children, however, are not recommended to care for them since they are shy and may bite if not handled gently. With a great grooming routine and healthy diet, the American rabbit can live up to 12 years. Number 14. Lionhead Rabbit. The gorgeous lionhead first originated in Belgium, but over time breeders in the UK have continued to breed these tiny rabbits very successfully. They only weigh between 3 to 3¾ pounds and are the cutest little bunnies ever. Their fur is thick and can be anything from 2 to 3 inches long, with a lovely lion-like mane around their necks. There are two types, the lopped-eared and the upright-eared. Over time, the breed has become increasingly popular with people because they make such lovely, affectionate pets. Number 13. Jersey Woolly. This fluffy little bunny only weighs in at between 2¾ to 3½ lbs, and the breed is delightfully compact, giving them a real cute appeal. The little rabbits have short hair on their faces and upright ears, but on their bodies, their fur is thick and long. Jersey Woolies come in all sort of different colors and make great pets. When it comes to care, however, these little creatures do need to be fed on a special diet to stay healthy, and they need lots of grooming. Number 12. English Spot Rabbit. The English Spot easily adapted to being a house pet after its long show rabbit history, which helped it get used to constant petting and handling. This bunny will fit right into any family, and it's recommended that the breed spend at least 2 hours outside their cage to stretch and hop around. Number 11. Netherland Dwarf Rabbit. Weighing in at between 1¾ to 2.5 lbs, the Netherland dwarf has to be one of the cutest small breeds of rabbits around. They are compact little bunnies with large heads, short necks and tidy small upright ears. The breed has a lovely glossy, thick coat and they can be found in many different colors. When it comes to taking care of a Netherland dwarf, they do need special care and attention. However, these little bundles of fun do have a tendency to nip, which means they are not the best choice for families with small children. Number 10. Holland Lop Rabbit. The Holland Lop, also known as the Miniature Lop, is the smallest of the lop-eared breeds around. They are extremely lively little bunnies that just adore playing, so you need to have lots of time for them. These tiny little creatures weigh in at just around 2¾ lbs but can go up to 4 lbs. The Holland Lop is a cute little rabbit with a slightly flattened head and short body that appears huge. Their lop ears and prominent crowns give them their cute appeal, which is why they have become a popular breed with many people. You can find them in all sorts of colors and their fur is lovely, being fine and very soft. Number 9. Mini Satin Rabbit. The Mini Satin is a lovely compact breed that first made an appearance in the rabbit world back in the 70s when Ariel Hayes created the breed in the States. These lovely little bunnies weigh in at just 4.5 lbs and they make lovely family pets, being a really popular breed both on this side of the Atlantic and the States. Number 8. Mini Plush Lop Rabbit. Another delightfully small rabbit that makes a great choice of family pet. They only weigh between 2½ to 3¾ lbs and are known to be incredibly affectionate little beings. The breed first appeared in the late 90s and was created by Devi Danable by crossing the Mini Rex with the Holland Lop. Number 7. English Lop Rabbit. The English Lop's friendly, laid-back personality has earned it the nickname, the dog of the rabbit world. It also holds the crown for having the longest ears, and it's no surprise this distinct feature requires a bit of maintenance. Their ears need to be regularly examined and their nails must be kept short in case they step on their ears. Number 6. Britannia Petite. This tiny, racy-looking breed only weighs in at around 2 to 2½ lbs with narrow heads and arched bodies which are reminiscent of tiny hares. The breed comes in a variety of colors including white, otter, black, chestnut, agouti and sable marten. The Britannia Petite is not the best choice for novice rabbit owners because they are quite flighty and do have a tendency to nip. Number 5. Columbia Basin Pygmy Rabbit. The delightful and incredibly tiny Columbia Basin Pygmy Rabbit is not only the world's smallest breed but it is one of the rarest on the planet too. These little creatures only weigh in at less than 1 lb when they are fully grown. Back in the 90s, it was thought the breed had been lost forever, but 14 of them were found and rescued. However, unlike most breeds, the Columbia Basin Pygmy did not breed as successfully in captivity, which meant a breeding program was started using Idaho pygmy rabbits and crossing them with pure-breed Columbia Basins. The results were much more successful, ensuring the breed lives on. Number 4. French Angora Rabbit. If you're searching for a rabbit that will make a statement, the French Angora is it. Of course, their fur, also called wool, requires substantial attention to keep it clean and mat-free. Spending time around others is said to make them more friendly and sweeter, and are an ideal pet for couples who are ready to expand their family. Number 3. American Fuzzy Lop. American Fuzzy Lops boast a flat bulldog face with gorgeous lop ears. They have lovely long fur and over time, breeders have come up with lots of different colors for the breed. They weigh in at around 3 to 4 lbs and make lovely pets as long as you have the time to look after them properly. Because the breed boasts wool-type fur, they need a lot of special grooming and to stay healthy, American Fuzzies need to feed a special diet too. Number 2. Miniature Cashmere Lop. This gorgeous small breed of rabbit has gained a massive following since the larger breed of Cashmere Lop was first discovered in the 80s by a Welsh lady called Miss Turner. Some 10 years later, the miniature Cashmere Lop appeared on the scene. These little bunnies make fantastic family pets, although they do need a lot of grooming as well as having to be fed a special diet to stay healthy. Number 1. Blanc de Hotot. The dwarf Hotot has to be one of the prettiest little bunnies on the planet. They weigh in at 2 to 3 lbs and boast a completely white coat, but it's their eye markings which are really striking. These delightful little creatures have a black band around each eye which makes them look enormous. If you are looking to adopt or buy a pet rabbit, you need to find out as much information about how to look after them properly, and then set up the perfect environment for them to live in. Bunnies are very clever little creatures, they are also very sensitive animals that love human contact and attention. You need to be able to spend as much time as you can with your pet rabbit so that you give them all the love and attention they need. Which bunny do you think makes the perfect pet? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Share and hit like button if you love this video, subscribe to support us.